Welcome, welcome. Just getting started. Please, please, please share, like, if you have not been joining us this week. We've had a lot of things going on. This is the last day of Infertility Empowerment Week. And if you've missed any of the videos, you can go to Barren Fruit page and watch any of the videos. We started on Sunday, so there are six up there now. This is our last one, and we wanted to focus on celebrating our body today. And as we know, fertility can also be boosted by healthy exercise, also eating the right foods and a lot of things like that. So the things that we do have in our control, we want to do that. So today, you know, let's get into this Afrobeat workout with Jowaa, which I'll be introducing in about 3 minutes. We want to wait until 12 to get people all on the line. If you are just tuning in and just realizing what we're doing, make sure you still have a couple of minutes to run and go get some comfortable clothes on, grab a bottle of water, a little towel or washcloth, and we're gonna go have some fun. If you wanna put on something festive, you can do that too. All right, so wait for a couple minutes. You got some great lighting over there, Naomie.
Thank you. That's my ring light for my makeup.
Yeah, I need one of those terribly. I've been in the dark on this side of things all week. I'm like, I really, really need a light. I'm gonna try to put on one more light before we get started. Ugh. All right, and welcome, welcome, welcome. I do want to introduce our guest today. As I already mentioned, and bear with me because I'm trying to deal with this camera on the floor. as I already mentioned, we've been doing some great things this week. We've had a lot of guest speakers. We've had different topics, some harder to discuss than others, but I'm just glad we've been having the conversation and that you have been having it with me, and that you guys have been joining in, both male and female, that we have discussed loss, we have discussed male infertility, female infertility, we've discussed the reproductive health system and how we're affected, whether you're trying to have a baby or not. Like, first we wanna advocate for ourselves and have better health. We've talked about nutrition and herbs and all that good stuff. So if all of that sounds interesting to you and you wanna learn more, head over to the Barren Fruit page and you will be able to see the videos that you missed. For today, we wanted to focus on ending this week of empowerment and exercise and fun and just doing something that celebrates our body and celebrates our wombs and celebrates us just being who we are at our core. And first, it starts with loving ourselves and self-care. So with that, we have Naomie Tagoe.
Tagoe.
I'm sorry. I've been trying to get it right. So please forgive me. Naomie, Tagoe. Did I say it right that time?
Tagoe.
And Jasmine Wheeler are owners of Jowaa Fitness, an African-inspired aerobics class. Jowaa Fitness introduces Afrobeat dance, music, and culture through exercise. Both Naomie and Jasmine were raised with dance influence, and they carried into their professional lives. Jasmine is very passionate about dance and became a Morganette at Morgan State University, where she graduated. Jasmine is currently an elementary school teacher. Being that both ladies are not professional dancers, Naomie had the idea of sharing the beautiful, emerging Afrobeat culture, combining their love of dance and getting in shape. Jowaa was born. Naomie has a background in adult learning and skincare. She is a licensed esthetician, makeup artist, and owns another business in that field. She's great, y'all. Naomie and Jasmine love meeting new people, teaching, and spreading positive energy. We also have Naomie's husband with us today, DJing, and you can follow him at Good Morning, This Is West. You can also catch him on YouTube with West Music. So please, let's welcome Naomie and her husband this morning. Thank you.
Hi, guys. As Deanna said, my name is Naomie Tagoe. Our company name is Jowaa, which means to dance hard in a Ghanaian language called Ghan. So with our dance moves, we incorporate African movement, some traditional, some popular dances that are now emerging. In all of our dances, which are used in African culture for a lot of celebrations. So we use this to motivate ourselves and kind of point us in the direction of where we go. It also looks beautiful. Here I also have my African fabric, so I kind of like to change it up every class here. So hopefully you guys have fun. If you have any questions, let me know. The goal is to have fun. So if you're not doing the moves exactly perfect, that's fine. Just feel the beat, feel the music, and have a good time. So we're gonna get started here with a stretch. So I'm gonna go head to toe, and you can just follow along with my movement. So we're gonna start with head here, with head rolls. One more, and then we'll go in the other direction. Other way. Give me one more, and we're going to go the shoulder frontwards. Thank you. Show
So we're going round in a circle. If that's too complicated, stay right here with it. It's fine. No, it's not having fun. So we're doing the G-back move. That's the second one. The third move is just a step back. And we're crossing our arms. So I'll show you the feet first. The feet are back, 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 back. It's kind of quick, so I'm going to show you what it looks like. One. And our arms are crossing. Okay. Back, 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 back. And the last move, the way this goes, I always like to start my dance moves on the right hand side. So we're going to transfer our weight here, and our arms are going to the opposite side. One, two, and then we're going to double on the side that we started. So it's one, two, one, one. We want to make sure that our we're on our the balls of our feet, kind of like a little pop. All right, so I'm going to show you the full sequence so you guys can watch me, or you guys can do it with me. All right, so we're going to start from the beginning. Actually, I'll start from right here. Five, six, seven, one, two, three, four, again. One, two, three, G-bango. I think we're good. So we're gonna start the song from the top. We're gonna work it out. Put your own spice on it. All right, baby. Yeah.
All right, awesome. So if you guys like to get some water, you definitely can. Take a sip really quickly. So, I'm going to show you our next set of moves. All right. So the first, we have another four moves with this one. What this looks like is we're going to do a side step. So it's going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we're just marching in place, side to side. But when we're doing this, our arms are pushing up and down, which looks like this. 1, 2. So when we step, arms are going up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, that's the first move. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Our feet are gonna kind of stay the same for the first move, or we're gonna be moving forward, and our arms are a little bit different. So we're gonna start with our right hand, and we're going to be shifting forward. So we're going to be here with it, and then we're gonna transition forward and pull in, pull in, pull. So we're still doing that side step, but we're also drifting forward. That's an 8 count as well for both. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 2 out of 8 count. 5, 6, 7, 8. Actually, I apologize. We're gonna start with our left hand and we're going forward with our right foot. So we're going in, 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 in. So the foot that doesn't have as much weight, that's the arm that we're pulling in with. In, excuse me, sorry. Here, in, 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 okay? So once we do 2 8 counts of that and we're here, we're gonna be doing the same feet side to side, but we're gonna be drifting backwards. And our arms are going out, 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 out. Okay? The last move, second to last move, there are 5 moves here. It's going to be a pop step. So it's going 1, 2, 3, pop. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, pop. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I'll see you guys. 1, 2, 3, pop. 1, 2, 3. Now you hear me saying pop. So with this move, we have to pop it. We want to get a little love. So 1, 2, 3, pop. 1, 2, 3. We really want to work those thighs. You can use your towel if you have one to just add more flavor. We're going to do an 8 count of that as well. And the last move is a waterfall, or I like to call it a waterfall. So the feet are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you're gonna start on one foot. We're gonna start with the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And our arms are gonna go up and come down. So what that looks like, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Okay, ready to try from the top? I'm going to show you the sequence of moves. I'm just going to show you one set. Let's change to the other song. 5, 6, 7, 8. And back. So we're gonna start all the way through from the top. We're gonna start over from the top. Shifting our body weight. That one foot that we're stepping out with is coming up. So up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. So the rhythm of this song It's one, two, one, one. On this side, one, two, one, one. Let me show you. One, two, one, one. One, two, one, one. Very quick. And if you want to add some flavor with it, you can do that if you're feeling comfortable. So this one's called the Shaku Shaku. That's the first one. So we're doing this for an 8 count. The next move is a side wobble. Our arms are going to be out here. We want to engage our core and bring it in. What our legs are doing is one, two, three, four. Our legs are going to be really stiff with this. So it's literally like a rock. Okay? And our arms are going one, two, three, four. Okay. So we're starting with the right. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Once we do a count of eight there, we're gonna rock forward, kind of like the electric slide. We go one, two, little toe tap. Front, toe tap, and rock back. What our hands are doing, they're kind of doing a pounding motion. So we're going rocking front, pounding, twice, and back. So it looks like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Can't do the hands, that's fine. You can just add your own little, you know, bounce with it. So we're doing that on both sides. The wobble and the toe touch back. So what that looks like has to be the shaku shaku. It's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Frontwards, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Rock again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. But this time, we're gonna start with our left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So we wanna do that on both sides. So we're rocking and toe touch on each side, okay? And that's after the shaku. So shaku one, wobble, toe touch, we're going back to the rock, and then toe touch. I told you it was a little bit more complicated. I wanna give you guys some variety. after we do that, we're gonna also do kind of like a pop step, but we're going to pop back. So we put our arm frontwards, or I'm assuming upwards, and then we're gonna throw that back. And we're tapping our foot like this. One, two. We're still kind of doing that rocking motion, but we're squatting. One, excuse me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You can't do the legs and you just wanna get into a squat to work those thighs, that's okay. You just throw up. Back, up, back, up, back. Okay. So we're gonna start from there. We're gonna see how that feels, and then I'll add the other set of dance moves. All right, we'll start from the beginning.
Hold our right leg up just for like 2 seconds. So it's One, drop. One, drop. So we're doing that one time, but I just want you to know how fast it is. So we're holding it up, dropping, and we want to drop it to a lunge. So drop, working it. Hold, drop, and then we're going to chop. We're going to chop for a count, and then we're going to turn with it. We want to stay in that lunge to really work that calf muscle. After we go around, we're going to hold the other thigh or leg. High in, hold, drop, chop, and we're going to go around again. That's our whole sequence. It's going to be fine. So I'm going to show you the whole sequence one time, and then we'll do it together.
I can't talk for too long.
Very similar to our warm-up. All right, we'll start with the head rolls. Deep breath, we're rolling that head back. All right, other way. One more. Let's go into a little bit of a lunge for our shoulders. All right, forward. Back. Turn up, look. Stretch this way. Throw the other way. Reach that arm over. Turn it up.
Thank you.
Exercise definitely helps with, you know, your mental. So stay fit, stay positive, especially while we're in the house. And Deanna, thank you for allowing me to do this for everyone. I appreciate
No problem. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Excuse the hair. Now I've been sweating. But thank you guys for tuning in. For those of you that have joined us on Zoom, if you want to stay connected with Naomie, you can follow her at Jowaa underscore fitness, just as it's spelled on her t-shirt, Jowaa underscore fitness. Please follow her and encourage her to keep these virtual classes going, because wasn't that fun? And I know that some people are watching on Facebook as well, so hopefully they joined in. Again, all the videos from the whole week are available on Bear Fruit page on Facebook, as well as some things that we posted live on Instagram. So definitely follow, stay fit, and thank you for joining us and staying tuned in for the whole entire week. And we're just getting started. So, you know, if people want to stay connected to Bear Fruit, make sure you join the community. You can join our newsletter to stay abreast on all the things that we have going on. We do have a monthly support group. So our next time that we're meeting is May 28th. So please register for that. The link is in my bio. And also, we're having a retreat next year. So that's going to be great, great fun. And Jowaa's going to be a part of that too.
Yes.
So we already have the lineup, the speakers, because it was postponed because of COVID, but we put on this virtual conference last minute because we didn't want to let this important week go by. So please join the newsletter, join the community, and sign up to reserve your spot for our retreat. Have a great Saturday. And thanks again, Naomie. And thanks again to your husband. Yes. What was his tag again? Because I want to shout him out too for our great DJ for today.
Sure. Good morning. It's Wes. That's his Instagram. Follow him there. Also follow Jowaa, Jowaa underscore fitness. Visit our website. If you guys have any videos, send them to Jowaa. I would love to post them. And yeah, thank you again.
Awesome. Awesome. And I already started tagging you.
Okay.
Awesome. I posted some things while we were dancing. I tagged you. All right. Okay. Bye, everybody.
Bye. Thank you guys all. Bye.